Alright, so I finally found something new the other day. The Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. Hot Wheels been making Monster Jam Monster Trucks now for 26 years, but they lost their license for the product from Feld Entertainment. Those will now be made by Spin Master Toys, I believe. But they decided they weren't through making monster trucks, they'd just make their own. I found the first seven, well, I found seven of the first eight. That's some of the old monster trucks. Monster Jam monster trucks there from this year. Anyway, we're gonna get them out and we're gonna give them a look, compare them to some of the Monster Jam castings and see if we find any differences. So I've got some of my old Monster Jam trucks out. This one is the closest I have to that new test subject casting, but you can see that looks to be more of an extended cab than the test subject. But I don't have a Monster Jam truck that's quite the same. I've got some close. That'd be about the closest. The rest of them all look extremely similar. Just new graphics and new wheels. So I don't think the castings have changed much at all, if at all. Just the decorations, which I'm good with. Let's get them open. So the first truck we're going to take out is the Bone Shaker. That's the old one that was made under the Monster Jam banner. Then there's the new one. They appear to be very similar. The new one does come with the little pin. Both of them very wide at the top, so I think the casting would be the same. Suspension and all looks the same. I'm gonna tell you the only difference in this one, other than the deco, is the tires. They've got bigger wheels, and it states on the new packaging, giant wheels. Well, they are pretty big. Look at the next one. All right, next we have a super cab truck. There's a button for the skeleton crew. Very cool. We're gonna compare it to the Bad News Travels Fast Monster Jam truck. And again, I took a close look at them to start, and the only real difference I see is the deco and the wheels. And I really like the deco on this truck. I'll get it on the turntable here in a minute. Give you a full look around it. But very cool. I like that one. Before we start on this next one, I thought I'd give you a look at the back of one of the cards. All the cards are similar. The top is different. Gives you some information about the truck. Then it shows you the eight trucks in the set. The one that I'm missing so far is the V8 Bomber. That'd be cool. And there you can see the 2018 licensing. Alright, well, our next truck is going to be the Stars and Stripes. And as you can see, the casting from the Jester, pretty much the same. I don't really see a difference other again than the wheels and the deco. This particular casting's definitely got a better side. flag and the head of the eagle versus just the red with the claws coming through. But it's pretty cool either way. Alright, next we have the Hot Wheels Racing truck. And much like our Carolina Crusher, casting has not changed, suspension has not changed, deco has, and wheels and tires have. Probably my least favorite of these new 8, but that's alright. It just looks a little plain. Next up, the Monster Dairy Delivery. This is pretty cool, just hot wheeled out. Very similar to the old Monster Jam Utter Madness truck. Once again, they look to be identical, except for those big old wheels. Cool though. Alright, next up we've got a Shark Reek. And this one is the Tiger Shark. Very cool. Says Tiger Shark on the hood there. This one says, it's just blue and says Shark Reek. That one says Shark Reek on the button. I don't see where it says it on the casting itself though. No. But there you go, there's the difference. Just the wheels and the deco. Alright, our last truck is called Test Subject. There's the button, pretty cool. We're going to compare it to the Monster Jam Medusa. And this one is the only one that I really think there's much of a difference. And it's just the thickness back here compared to the others that I have. Other than that, very similar. Also, and it could just be the age of it, the old Medusa has a bumper and all, and the other trucks I have like that all have the rear bumpers cast into them. They've all got the front bumpers as well, but the new one is notched out where the old ones are not. So this casting seems to be a little bit different than the old ones that I have. Now that doesn't mean there's not a Monster Jam out there that looks like that one, but I don't have one out of my, I don't know, nearly 300 of them. Alright, I'm going to give you a closer look at these, a little spin around, and y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments. I'm pretty happy that Hot Wheels is going to continue making them. I am not worried that they're not going to be Monster Jam affiliated, at least for now. That was cool, but I just like the collectability of the monster truck. So the fact that they're going to make their own brand of monster trucks, in my mind, just opens it up to way more options. I've got about 30 customs that I've made. And I would like to see them bring in some other castings to the line instead of just making them all look like those. Here's hoping.